Telemundo Colombos presenta Flash Informativo.
Luis Orozco para Flash Informativo. Buenas noches. I'm over here with Sheila Favor, which means please in Spanish. Listen, so what you guys do for a living if you get elected, it has to do a lot with our lives. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yes. So at City Council, we're responsible for approving budgets as well as city contracts. So when you think city contracts, think of snow removal, think of trash pickup, new sidewalks. That's what we're doing at City Council.
And even the water that you drink depends on how well you guys do your jobs,
absolutely,
right?
Absolutely, absolutely.
Now, you also have to do with education. For, you know, a lot of the immigrants, viewers in Telemundo, our future, our children is number one. You guys also take care of that.
We do. And so we focus on our early child pre-K students. And so our job is to make sure that they're taken care of, but also making sure that there are safe routes to school for us, so our sidewalks are taken care of for students as well.
Well, and I mean, there's so much involvement with education, from either in housing and watching, make sure that the houses are well care of it, that it's nowadays abusing the neighborhoods and things like that. That's great. And so what I always say to our audience, Sheila, is listen, be part of the solution. Get out and vote. Para Flash Informativo, Luis Orozco. Hasta mañana.